I suppose you all know how to use one of these things, but in case you don't, you just press down on this lever with your thumb and then pull the trigger. Press down on this lever with your thumb and